Colombia's Democratic Center Party headquarters, located in the country's capital of Bogota, was robbed on Wednesday morning. Local media reported that drawers were pulled out, computers containing electoral information was stolen, windows were shattered, and 1,002,000 Colombian pesos were taken. The ransacking came 2 weeks after the party's presidential nominee, Óscar Iván Zuluaga, lost the election to Social Party of National Unity's Juan, Manuel Santos.